And it was written by Miguel de Cervantes in, well, released in two parts, one in 1605 and the other in 1615. And when the musical was released in 1965, it won Best Musical of the Year and 5 Tony Awards. Now, Don Quixote can be... if he could bring back the bygone days of chivalry, that virtue could be restored. And so he put on his grandfather's old suit of armor and set off on a quest to change the world. He committed himself to treat people with kindness and respect. Now, you have to be a little eccentric to think you can get along in our world like that. At least the people in Don Quixote's day thought that of him. In our short presentation, we'll see how Don Quixote's kindness and concern for a downtrodden woman lifts her up and changes her forever.
Welcome to Montoya's. Prepare to dine. How can I help you today?
I am Don Quixote, Lord of La Mancha, and I am on a quest.
What quest?
It is the duty, no, privilege, of every true knight to reach beyond his grasp and to go where few have dared to go before, with the help of God, to make this world a better place.
As you wish. I have a table for you right here.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is my quest, to follow that star. No matter how hopeless, no matter how far, to fight for the right without question or pause, to be willing to march into hell for a heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my heart will lie peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest, and the world will be better for this, that one man, scorned and covered with scars, still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable star. Sweet God, I am not worthy to look upon such beauty. Sweet lady, please tell me thy name.
My name is Aldonza.
But that is impossible. That is the name of a common tavern maid. You must be jesting. know thee. You are Dulcinea. Oh, sweet sovereign of my captive heart, I shall not fail thee, for I know. I have dreamed thee too long, never seen thee or touched thee, but known thee with all of my heart. Half a prayer, half a song, thou hast always been with me, though we have been always apart. Dulcinea, Dulcinea, I see heaven when I see thee, Dulcinea, and thy name is like a prayer an angel whispers. Dulcinea, Dulcinea, if I reach out to thee, do not tremble and shrink from the touch of my hand on thy hair. Let my fingers deceive. Thou art warm and alive, and no phantom to fade in the air. Dulcinea, Dulcinea, I have sought thee, sung thee, dreamed thee, Dulcinea. Now I've found thee, and the world shall know thy glory. Dulcinea, Dulcinea.
That's it. Come on, back. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Dulcinea,
I see heaven when I see thee, Dulcinea, and thy name is like a prayer an angel whispers.
Dulcinea,
Dulcinea, Dulcinea, Dulcinea. Darkly dreamed thee, Dulcinea. Now I found thee, and the world shall know thy glory.